Straight out of high school, I decided to stop, maybe work for a couple of years until I really figured out what I wanted to do with my life. Yeah, well, it's been 4 years now, and I still don't know. See, I work at this restaurant here. It's a 24-hour place, and I work the counter. But I mostly work graveyard shifts, so it's not exactly entertaining. But it pays the bills. Well, I'm sorry. I'm Julian, by the way. There are some people who I never see leaving this place. My friend Toby, for example. He's been here for 4 years, and I don't see him leaving anytime soon. See that girl back there, in the window? That's Trixie. See, I was nice to her on her first day, and she's been stalking me ever since. See, this job gets a little bit boring sometimes, a little bit mundane, so you have to start looking for the little things to entertain yourself. Like the people, for example. One of the types of girls that we get who come in here are the girls who stuff everything they own in their bra. Sad thing was, this was the closest I ever got to touching a girl's breast. Warm.
Has anyone ever told you that your eyes are as beautiful as Morgan Freeman's voice?
Dude, you hit on her every single time she comes in here. It's not gonna work.
No point in not trying.
Julian, I'd like you to meet the new employee.
Hey.
So anyway, with about the visors, we're gonna order you one.
Okay.
So yeah, just come this way.
Hi, Julian. I was wondering if you dry clean your uniforms because your blues look so blue, and I was wondering if you'd...
Go away. I'm about to break the fourth wall. See, I need to figure out who this girl is. I need to find a way to talk to her. Oh, well, I can just go strike up a conversation with her. No. Now I want her to come and talk to me. Yeah, that way I seem like I'm cool and I don't really care. Now, all I have to do is figure out some way of making her want to talk to me. Yeah. Ah, Will Ferrell? Ah, it's great to hear from you again. Ah, no, I'm really good. No, that's so nice. I don't think I am the funniest man you know. But I do appreciate that. It's very nice of you. You want to make a movie of my life? Oh my goodness. That's probably the best news I'll hear today. That's fantastic. Sorry, that was the chicken... Chicken what? I just have so much money and no pretty girls to spend it on.
Don't you think I'm a pretty girl?
No one asked you.
See, I don't even know how to get her to talk to me.
Miley? Oh, I think she's actually about to go on break. You should go talk to her.
No. See, I want her to come and talk to me. That way I'm the one who seems cool.
Yeah, look at what you're wearing. That's obviously not going to happen.
You're wearing the exact same thing as me.
Yeah, but I can pull it off.
Marley.
Oh, hey, Julian.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, pretty good. You?
Good. So you're off now?
Yeah. You too?
Yes.
Nice. Yeah. Oh, hey, do you know where any good burger joints are around here? I'm still kind of new.
Yeah, dude, that's one that's just around a couple blocks from here. Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Thank you very much. It's just I only had a sandwich, and that can only get me so far. And being around so much healthy food, I just need something greasy, you know?
Yeah, absolutely. Greasy food is the best food.
Yeah. But yeah, thank you so much for letting me know. I'll definitely...
Hey, would you maybe want to go together?
That would be awesome, actually.
Cool.
Okay.
Follow me, then.
Okay.
Okay, so where are we?
Oh, excellent question. We are... Yeah. At the playground of the elementary school I used to go to.
Okay.
Yeah, I used to live close to this place, and so I still come by once in a while to come and hang out and check it out.
Uh-huh.
Oh, it's over there, the swings. I tried jumping off them once and breaking my distance record, but I just ended up breaking my ankle.
So you were a really dangerous kid then?
Yeah, no, I was, until they did the whole revamping of the parks, because the whole unsafe thing.
Oh, not the unsafe thing.
Yeah, the unsafe thing. See, these playgrounds... They used to be made of really old pieces of wood, ones that would give you a splinter no matter what way you touch them. Mm-hmm. And the metal would be like so hot it would give you a third degree burn on a sunny day.
Yeah!
Yeah, those were the days.
Oh, I hated that so much. Yeah, I mean, in the town that I grew up in, there was this kid that ended up getting his finger stuck in the chain in one of the tire swings. And because of that, he ended up breaking it, so we had to put like all these plastic covers on all of the chains in the entire playground in the district in the town, because that one kid that broke his finger ruined everything for everyone. It's just the unsafe thing, you know?
Yes, yeah, the unsafe part
yeah.
of it, yes.
Yeah.
It's finally somebody who gets my pain, yes.
Yeah.
Shit, I had one chance and I blew it.
No, I don't mean that. It's just I don't really want to do things too fast. I like you.
It's fine, it's fine. No, it's kind of forward. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Oh gosh, it's getting light out. I should probably get home. I need to sleep.
Well, I can drive you.
Weird hours. Oh, are you sure? I can easily walk. I think
I
know my way
home. It's fine. I can drive you. It's the least I can do after. Yeah. And we have some pretty dangerous wildlife, so it's probably safer.
What?
See, it's really not that dangerous. It's mostly just rabbits and deer, but she doesn't need to know that.
Okay. Yeah. Lead the way, I guess.
Let's go.
Okay. Thank you for the ride.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow, okay?
Yeah, yes, yeah.
Okay, bye.
Hey, pick up for chicken souvlaki platter.
I thought I smelled gimme-a.
Gimme-a?
Give me a number, beautiful.
You got Bra Girl's number.
Never stop trying, man. Never stop trying, Ryan. Never stop trying, Ryan.
Never stop trying, man.
Never stop trying, Ryan.
Never stop trying, man.
Never stop trying, Ryan.
Never stop trying,
never stop trying, man.
Never stop trying,
Ryan. Never stop trying,
never stop trying,
never stop trying, never stop trying.
Marley?
Yeah?
I have to tell you something. I feel like if I don't say it now, I'm never gonna get another chance to say it to you.
I like you too.
Really?
Yeah. Do you want to get fries after work?
Yes. Yeah, absolutely.
Okay. Well, I'd better get back to PETA's or whatever.
Yeah, okay.
Julian, you're up front,
yep.
Okay?
Yep. Hi, I'm Oliver. I'm kind of new here. Do you mind showing me around?
I guess this place, it's not so bad after all.
Take one.
Sorry.